Kathryn Bernardo flew in from the Philippines to grace the LA premiere of Three Words to Forever, held at the Pasadena Civic Auditorium.
Yes!
The actress says when a movie like this realistically depicts what happens in families and relationships, it affects everyone who watches it, including even its actors.
Oo, na-affect ka pa. And pag sa scene, sometimes, di naman pagka-cut, okay ka na agad eh. Minsan papasok siya talaga sa'yo. And that's a good thing. Ibig sabihin nun, very real. Yeah, yun naman yung kinukuha parati, especially dire Kathy, kung ano yung totoo, kung ano yung nangyayari talaga sa totoong buhay.
As an actress, what gives you satisfaction in your work?
Siguro, itong mga movies namin, pag nakita namin na nakarelate yung mga tao and nakita nila yung sarili nila sa amin, yun yung the best feeling.
Bernardo is in town with longtime boyfriend actor Daniel Padilla. Fans from all over the U.S. came to see the Star Cinema movie and they explained why stories like this matter to them.
You've been immersed in the American culture and all that, but you still feel this connection to our Filipino stories and movie stars.
Iba po talaga yung nadadala ng mga movies. Parang binabalik nila tayo, like they bring us really close to home.
I've watched the trailer a couple of times and really like it feels so nice because it feels like I am Kath. Like you can really feel her character. That's how real it is. That's why it's exciting to see the movie.
I love this theme, Sharon, Richard, especially Kat, and this kind of movie is showing it's all about family, love, and respect to each other.
Yung cultural background, saka yung Filipino, yung closeness natin.
Three Words to Forever, which also stars Sharon Cuneta, Richard Gomez, Freddie Webb, Lisa Lorena, and Tommy Esguerra, shows the trials faced by a Filipino family. This is also the third movie partnership of Revisco with Star Cinema, wherein they collaborated to bring heartwarming Filipino family dramas.
Revisco kasi is really promoting the family values. And with this movie, with Star Cinema, it promotes also the family values of the Filipinos. So I think we are aligned with that goal.
Three Words to Forever opens in the U.S. on December 7. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Pasadena, California.
Hi mga kapamilya! Una-una, thank you so much sa lahat ng pumunta dito for the screening of Three Words to Forever. And on December 7, open na po kami for screening. So sana mapanood niyo ang Three Words to Forever in cinemas nationwide.